Bien. Florida, in case you didn't know it, has long been famous for mermaids, and the latest news of them comes from a place called Wakulla Springs, where they recently held an underwater mermaid beauty contest. When the judges had made their decision, the mermaids insisted that the coronation itself must be held underwater, so one of the judges, rather ungallantly smoking a pipe, went down with Miss Mermaid to crown her as desired. How does he keep the pipe going underwater? Ah, well, you'd have to go to Florida to know the answer to that one. Margaret was naturally...